Well, as you can see, he gets a bit lucky here. The deflection just had the keeper wrong-footed, but he won't worry about that.